Technically a neutral site game, it's Videotron Center. This evening, the Caps have gone north to Quebec City, where they'll find the Montreal Canadiens waiting for a big league practice game.
Giving second chance opportunities. Scarpa gets knocked off the puck, and here comes Pekka, fires, trying to go short side, and that's swallowed up, and Matthew Pekka, one of those players, Mike, that you focused on, and you'll be watching in this game again. 3 minutes into this preseason game in Quebec City, the provincial capital. Turnover there on the near wall. Picked up by Philippe Deneau. Goes across. Shot. Scores! Oh, Brendan Gallagher up top. 1-0 Montreal.
Brendan Gallagher snipes over top of the glove.
A lot of changes as they will try to repeat as cup champs. And there is a turnover right at the blue line. Dropped off. Chaput lets it go right on net and steered aside by Copley into the corner.
A roster like he's playing against tonight in Washington should be even more effective.
Right in front, shot, swallowed up, rebound. What a great chance early for Vitello. I guess Jay Beagle spot, though, one up for grabs.
Jay Beagle, fourth line center, backup goalie. Two spots, that's it.
Pass right in front to the forehand. Oh, what a goal! Michael Chaput tucks it in, 2-0 Montreal.
Joel Ward strings out the defenseman, and then Chaput makes no mistake. He's part of the turnover right there, and then he beats his guy back to the front of the net. That's a really nice pass.
Up to the point. That shot kicked aside. Rebound in front. Ward spins, fires, and that's stopped by Copley. As Ward has been buzzing here in his first 10 minutes. Now running things up top. Goudal fires, tipped and just wide in front. Great opportunity, but Chaput just missing with the redirect. Pass across again. Goudal shot. That's stopped by Copley. He's got a few touches. He's been busy in this game.
In the neutral zone, and that's what that first line has done in this first period. Turn pucks over and beat people up the ice.
Deneau gets it up. Here comes Tatar. Forehand shot. Stop. Rebound. And the first real nice save for Phoenix Copley. I know he's been tested, but that was a great stop. Alexander Allain chasing after it, hoping to put on a good show in his home city. Bouncing puck in the slot area. Delarose fires. Scores. Quick release. Back of the net. 3-0 Montreal.
That was a pretty nice finish from Jacob Delarose. Skating through traffic, using that big frame to clear out the path, and zips it by Phoenix Copley. His 5-on-5 scoring was pretty good last year.
Here comes Magna, shorthanded, driving in. Magna to the backhand, and he just misses. As Jason Magna, native of Fort Lauderdale, Florida, was driving in.
Trouble.
And look out. Off the turnover, shorthanded, some speed, backhand try, and that stopped as Burakovsky, he could wind it up, and he did there. There's Gallagher, in front, shot, scores! Lovely redirect in front, it's been all halves, as Lehkonen makes it 4-0.
You know you're good when everyone knows what you're going to do, game plans against it, and still can't stop you.
Kuznetsov into the forehand, oh, tries the drag move, out of Peter Forsberg. But couldn't beat Charlie Lindgren. Works it behind the goal line. Wanda Burakovsky, he lets it go. Has it one more time. As he's in a puck battle down low.
Trouble, here we go.
Back up to the point. One time shot, Ovi fires, scores! Welcome to Quebec City again. Alex Ovechkin and some cheers from the fans as they make it a 4-1 hockey game.
You know it's just a matter of time whether or not the goalie can stop the shot. Ovechkin's going to get his one-timer. And he puts that one right through Charlie Lindgren.
As the Habs move it back up the other way. Tomas Tatar on the brakes. Cross country, high shot, and that's stopped by Copley. Connolly puts on the brakes. Kuznetsov from that nearest circle goes for a spin. Still has it. Waits, fires. Nice stop for Lindgren. It was screened, but he got it up. 11 seconds remaining. Back up top. Ovechkin down low. Backdoor pass. Shot. Scores. Connor Hobbs from the back end. Power play goal. And the Capitals within two.
That's the shot you want to give up. You're just hoping your goaltender could make a save. And Hobbs head up the whole way. Beats Lindgren clean. Glove side.
Bodies continue to collide as Tatar. Chaput fires. Glove stop. Phoenix Copley. His best save of the hockey game. So a little bit of power play time to start the third. Tatar with room in the slot. Drag move fires, and the first test for Vanacek as he swallows that up. And were you surprised there wasn't more penalties dished out? Obviously, just Wilson in the box. Face off to the right of Charlie Lindgren, who it looks like he's going to go the distance in this hockey game.
Nine shots.
And by distance, well, that's number 10.
Almost looked like he's gotten a bit tired as this game has worn along, which maybe makes sense as he's playing his second in a back-to-back.
From the point, tip shot in front, just tipped wide as Gallagher got a stick on it and nearly fooled Vanacek. Wilson waits, backhand, Kuznetsov, they play pass. Kuznetsov, big shot in front, rebound, trickling in the blue paint as Kennedy let it go from the slot, but he can't bury it. Habs 1-for-4 in the power play. Three shots on net as Philip Deneau brings it over the blue line. Gallagher goes to the front of the net. Tatar down low. Top angle shot. Hits the side of the bar as Deneau let it go. And the World Juniors in Buffalo that storm back to beat Canada. And obviously, oh, turnover. Axel Janssen Fialbi off the turnover. Nearly buried one. And Kotkaniemi picks it up and skates it out of harm's way. Back up to the point, and this time Kempney can't keep it in, so he retreats back into his own zone with the Habs changing. And there's a turnover. And here's Gallagher, fires right on the money, drives the net, and Vitek Vanacek will cover up. And Gallagher pushing and tied up with Kempney as they continue to battle.
The guys might be a little bit tired after.
Valiant fires, scores! Shot from the blue line. Finds the back of the net, and Valiev makes it 5-2.
Good win by Deneau, straight back. And that was just through the seam. Deneau wins the faceoff, gets the front of the net.
Philip Deneau is trying to strike the back of the net. Look out, here he comes, Axel. Fires, and he's stopped in tight. What a save from Charlie Lindgren.
Janssen Fialbi was keeping it moving here. Picks off the pass from Tatar out of the air. Goes in and looking to go glove side on Lindgren.
Tries to chip it away from Ovechkin. Caps able to keep it in. One time shot off the bar as Kammerer hits bar. Pretty good look. And the fans here showing their appreciation. As the Montreal Canadiens, they travel to Quebec City, and they pick up another win. And handshakes for the coaching staff, Luke Richardson, Claude Julien, Dominique Ducharme, and a job well done.